It feels like we've been talking about LeBron James starring in Space Jam 2 for like 15 years. But in reality, it has only been a little less than 2 years since LeBron officially confirmed he was starring in the sequel. And since then, we haven't gotten any details about the movie. Well, today on Instagram, LeBron officially announced the name of the sequel, Space Jam: A New Legacy. Honestly, the title is epic and fitting, and I love that the logo also pays homage to the original movie. Of course, 90s kids are all in for this, we've been waiting 24 years. Space Jam: A New Legacy hits theaters on July 16, 2021.